EFF as well as ordinary residents have started gathering at the Kimberley High Court to hear the court's decision on ex-Sol Plaatje Municipality Mayor Mangaliso Matika. Also present in court is DA's Federal Executive Chairperson James Selfe. The court is expected to make a decision whether Matika's removal was valid. This comes after Matika was removed during a special council meeting led by the DA and Pule Tha-bane elected as a new mayor with full mayoral responsibilities.
We're coming to you live here from the Northern Cape High Court here in Kimberley, where court proceedings are underway to determine whether the mayor of the city, Mayor Mangaliso Matika, should be ousted or if he should stay in his seat. Now, this court proceedings were preceded by court hearings that was held on the 31st of July, where the court decided that Mayor Matika must vacate his office for the past couple of days. That was between the 31st and the 22nd of August, that is today, and that he should not take part in any mayoral decisions or council decisions. Now, today's court hearing will determine whether the mayor must completely vacate his office or not. Now, as you know, Kimberley was in turmoil for the past couple of weeks in July, where communities went out onto the streets and protests were turned violent against what was then electricity tariffs. But they also then called for the ousting of the mayor. The mayor then refused to leave office, and then a DA-led coalition or a DA-led council decided during a council meeting that the mayor must leave the office. Now, that is the reason why we are at court, is to decide whether the mayor is going to leave or not. Now, with me, I've got a community organizer, Tumelo Mosikare, to tell us what could happen if the mayor does not vacate his office after this court proceedings today. Good morning to you, Tumelo. We have had violent protests in Kimberley for the past last month and so on, and that crippled our economy, that crippled the city. The mayor is still in his office, not quite really, but what happens if the mayor does not vacate or the court decides that the mayor stays in his position? What should happen after this?
Well, Keith, as leaders, we can't decide on behalf of the community. We called a meeting on Sunday to discuss the registration of the NPO and everything that we've done since the 31st. We then told the community or asked the community to come to a meeting at 5 p.m. this evening where we will give feedback of the court case. If there's anything that is negative towards the community or if the case hearing says that the mayor must return to office, then we're going to be having that meeting and hear what the community says. The community will decide later on this evening what needs to happen. Personally, I hope it doesn't get to where it was before. We are hoping that the case, the court rules in favor of the community and in favor of Kimberley, because the development of Kimberley has gotten to a standstill. The councillors are not working with the acting mayor, they're not working with the people that are in office now, and Kimberley is becoming something else. We understand that there's politics involved now, and we are hoping that the politicians put the people first, as they should be doing. The meeting this evening at 5 p.m. will be at Khaleshewa Circle, and there we will hear what the community says. Personally, I'm hoping that it's not something that will eventually say we should shut down Kimberley again, but most of the people are already saying that they don't want the mayor. They don't want the mayor, Mr. Matika, to be the mayor anymore. They'll work with anyone that is elected or that is put in place, but someone that has the interest of Kimberley at heart.
Thank you very much, Tumelo. So there you have it. Community leader Tumelo Mosikare saying to us that should this court proceedings not be favorable in for the community, there'll be a meeting this afternoon at Khaleshewa Circle where the community is going to decide the way forward. And with that, it's back to you in the studio.